TADEUSZ REICHSTEIN was born on 20 July 1897. He was a Polish-Swiss chemist and the Nobel Prize winner in Physiology or Medicine in the year 1950, which was awarded for his work on the isolation of cortisone. TADEUSZ REICHSTEIN died on 1 August 1996 at the age of 99 years in Switzerland.